Chinese Vice Premier Sun Chunlan is leading a central government group on the fight against the novel coronavirus in Hubei Province. Sun Chunlan said while health experts were making steady progress, it was still a volatile situation at the epicenter. She called for more screenings to speed up diagnosis of the cases. Sun added that there was a huge effort to ensure that all patients in the province were getting the treatment they needed.